Namaste friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video we will talk about history of Saudi Arab. Friends, firstly I want to tell you that this video is made for education and entertainment purposes. Information about this topic collected from internet. This is not our intention to hurt anybody's feeling. So friends, you may be talk about Saudi Arab, its culture, its difficult rules etc. But now you are going to past time. That was time of 6th century, when Jewish Saudi Arabia was forcibly converted to Islamic Saudi Arabia. Before 570 there was all things ok and peaceful. Saudi Arabia was Jewish country and also secular nation where Jewish, Christian, Hindus, Buddhists and other communities people was living peacefully. Mecca was city where Hindu people was in majority. But it did not last long. At 571, Muhammad Paigambar was born. At 601, Islam came into exist. After this, Judaism, Christianism, Hinduism began to decline in Saudi. This was happening caused by Islamic extremism in Saudi. There were two groups, first who was follower of Muhammad Paigambar and wanted to become Saudi as Islamic nation and second wanted to maintain secularism and equality in Saudi. At end of 6th century, follower of Islam attacked on Saudi and used way of terrorism to kill non-Muslim. All the terrorists used to attack people together and kill them also rape women. At 600 to 620, during this period, Islamic invaders reddened the land of Saudi Arabia with the blood of Jews, Hindus, Christians and Buddhists, and made Saudi Arabia an Islamic state. Now this time Saudi is Islamic nation and no one non-Muslim can get citizenship of Saudi. If Muslims are persecuted in a country, then Saudi Arabia raises its voice against it and demands equal rights for Muslims, but is it right to impose Islamic law in its own country? If you agree then like video, subscribe my channel and share this video with your community. Thanks for watching.